K-A-O-S.
This is K-A-O-S. You and I are listening to K.A.O.S. in Los Angeles. Telephones now and take a request. Yes. K.A.O.S in Los Angeles, and we've got Billy on the line. You're from the Valley? You're from Wales. Now, is this sperm or blue tip? Sorry.
He said, "Hey man, look at all the stuff they got. How'd you make a have out of a have not? Who needs information when you're working underground?
just give me confirmation. We could win £1 million. Benny climbed up on a footbridge, and he teetered on the parapet. He said, can you see the whites of the headlights? Are they coming yet? Who needs information? This high off the ground, just give me confirmation. We can win £1 million. Who needs information when you're living in constant fear?
Thank you.
rock of my baby on the treetop. When the wind blows, cradle will rock. Oh, baby, hate to see you fall that way. Better speak to the powers that be today. Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? You can take your revenge, but you'll still feel bad. There must be more to life than lucky strikes and some unlucky ones, and folded flags and pipes. Stood in the wings with more, our lives in the hands of the second-rate actor, holding the high ground of secondary stage. Oh, babe, how do these jaded stars get so far away? Will they catch what the other actors say? Hey Joe, where you going with that dogma in your head? You can prove your point, but your kids will still be dead. Bring down the curtain, this soap opera must surely close before the cold wind blows.
Turn the dial on a shortwave brain. was either me or him. And a voice says, Benny, you fucked the whole thing up. Benny, your time is up.
This land is my land, and this sand.
you're with us tonight, Billy. This is some live rock and roll at K.A.O.S, where rock and roll comes out of K.A.O.S, and a song called The Powers That Be.
A tough game, no rules. Some you win, some you lose. Competition good for you. To die, to be free. They're the powers that be. They like a bomb-proof Cadillac, air conditioned old tech, backseat gun rack, platinum hubcaps. They pick horses for courses. They're the market forces. They like order, makeup, limelight, power, game shows. Star Wars TV. They're the powers that be. If you see them come, you better run. You better run. 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 You better run. 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 You better run. Run. You better run.
How much longer, Mama? Said Ben. Why is the policeman kicking that man? Can we have a bit of jam on our bread today? Then the whistle blew and it gets swung back. We've said mommy, Ben waved his cap. The two eyes looking through a little slit, like someone dying in a little box.
So let's go now to Studio B and our own Burton L. Wildebeest. Burton?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, the triumphant return of the Adams Grotto Sperm Bank paying lots of interest to large deposits. Penalties for early withdrawals, though. Reports, 93 heat-seeking wool probers, 85 red rock-hard rock cod, 56 man-sized love mussels, 22 tantalizing trouser trout, 35 naughty bits, and 77 throbbing tube steak turbo.
Marina Dildo. 12 Venice anglers now for the fish. 16 how-do-you-do-dahs, tuna. 7 rectal lobotomy cod, your shovel-nosed sturgeon. 2 bone-eater, a wool labber, a gherkin jerker. Your beef puppet, a vermin badge snapper, and my favorite, the rump ranger.
Oh, my life. Port San Louis Louis, home of those ever-popular whale-sized boners, reports 99 fine whammon jam and salmon, 42 perverted perch, 15 throat oysters, 12 air biscuits, 65 lusty lump suckers, 33 chastity belt smelts, a school of grunt clusters, and one very large, variable speed, vibrating butt plug.
Grunt clusters, my favorite. And that'll do it for this edition of the Fish Report with a beat in stereo.
K-A-O-S Radio.
We think of it as Main Street, but to the rest of the country, it's Sunset Strip. You're listening to K.A.O.S in Los Angeles.
Out of range.
listening to K.A.O.S here in Los Angeles.
I don't like fish.
Yes, we've established that. Do you have a request?
Shell fish.
Guppy.
Salmon.
Shrimp and crab and lobster.
Flounder.
I hate fish, but I think most of all I hate fresh fish, like trout. I hate fresh trout. My least hated favorite fish would be sole. That way you don't have to see the eyes. Sole has no eyes.
I'd like to be home with my monkey and my
Thank
dog.
You.
I'd like to be home with my monkey and my dog. I'd like to be home with my monkey and my dog. I'd like to be home with my monkey.
They don't care. Shut up. Play the record.
Could be a sinner, could be a loser, or could be a winner.
a banker, could be a baker, could be a laker, could be Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, could be a male voice choir, could be a lover, could be a fighter, could be a super heavyweight, or it could be something like that. Could be a cripple, could be a freak, could be a wild gookie, could be a cop, could be a thief. Could be a family tent, could be a one room on the leaf. Could be all leaders in their concrete tomb, with their tenfold and their silver spoon. Could be the pilot with a gun on his side. Could be the kid in the middle of the bomb site. Could be a fanatic, could be a terrorist, could be a dentist, could be a psychiatrist. Could be humble, could be proud, could be a face in the crowd. Could be the soldier in the white cravat, who turns the key in spite of the fact this is the end of the cat and mouse, who dwelt in the house of the left and right. Tears and stuff, the house that Jack built. Where the laughter rang, the tears were still. The house that Jack built. Bang, bang, shoot, shoot, white glove thumb. Lord, thy will be done. He was always a good boy, his mother said. He'll do his duty when he's grown. Yeah, everybody got someone they call home.
Press the button, Billy? What button? You mean the button? Goodbye. Oh, yes. This ain't au revoir. It's goodbye. This is K.A.O.S. It's a beautiful, balmy Southern California summer day. It's 80 degrees. I said balmy. Did I say balmy? K.A.O.S. and with only 4 minutes left to us, let's use this as wisely as possible. Out of Dodger Stadium, it's the bottom of the seventh. The Dodgers are leading 3-0 over the Giants. And for those of you who are looking to go surfing tomorrow, too bad. I'm kind of lost in here, to tell you the truth. Okay, go ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, if the reports that we're getting are correct, this could be it.
After a near miss on a plane, you swear you'll never fly again. After the first kiss when you make up, you swear you'll never break up again. And when you've just run a red light, sit shaking under the street light. You're sweating yourself, you'll never drink and drive again.
Sometimes I feel like going. Unlucky strokes and some unlucky lumps and folded flaps and pops and drums all landed every lump in the lot it felt like. And the banners that be after a year missing.
Children at night in the glow of their Donald Duck light and frighten myself with the thought of my little ones burning. But oh, the tide is turning. Satellite buzzing through the endless night, exclusive to moonshots and world title fights. Jesus Christ, imagine what it must be earning. Who is the strongest? Who is the best? Who holds the aces, the east or the west? This is the crap children are learning. Technology sword in the hands of the warlords.